The marginal standing facility, that is MSF rate, and the bank rate remain unchanged at 4.25%. The reverse repo rate also remains unchanged at 3.35%. The MPC noted the supply side measures taken by the government to contain food prices, as also calibrated reductions in central excise duties and state VAT on petrol and diesel. Crude oil prices have also softened since end November. These would alleviate to an extent the domestic cost push buildup. Continued policy support is warranted for a durable and broad-based recovery. Against this backdrop, the MPC decided to retain the prevailing repo rate at 4% and continue with the accommodative stance. The recent reductions in excise duty and state VAT on petrol and diesel should support consumption demand by increasing purchasing power. Government consumption is also picking up from August, providing support to aggregate demand.